practice in a couple of days before just to make you so you're a little more focused and being more focused on details, with the game, getting this close. So I think it was good for us, just makes you, think a little bit more.
As far as these extra practices that you guys have got, is there anybody that you've seen or you've used this developmental period right now that has maybe impressed you or you're starting to see things click more now and maybe it wasn't there earlier in the season?
To be honest, I'm not really looking out. I don't really stay out there for that. When the young guys are actually. But, there's a handful of guys, I think at each position that are, starting to take advantage of these extra reps that I get. That's what we do a great job of. Is there's always stories that emerge, in bull prep and spring ball and things like that. So I think, there'll be guys that'll take advantage of these reps and, carry them over in the spring and next year.
You thought about